foundation of faith is always in us. Most Black women are usually brought to the church, raised in the church, or part of a church. Because the only way that you can get up every day trying to make ends meet, working three or four jobs, trying to raise young Black bodies in the world we exist in, is that you have something that sustains you. And for most of us, it's our faith.